what changed for you as a result of doing Investable?
For me, once I did Investable, that something that came out of it was I was more financially aware of how I, and I was able to track how my money was moving around. So I was able to come up with a budget of sorts. I came to find out I used to put a lot of money in unnecessary things, for example, like, you know, going out, having fun, and that money I could place in somewhere that's more beneficial. So I cut down on such costs, and I also came to find out things to do with the values that I have. So investing in that kind of way. So that was something that was really beneficial, Investable. And of course, the after as well, with the networking group in WhatsApp, learning about many things that I never knew existed in this world. For example, Amansa X, Standard Chartered, and the things they're doing, the foreign markets. Yeah, so that was really beneficial, especially for me and the friends I have. We really didn't know about all these things. So, yeah. Mm.
Fantastic. So somebody may have heard you and said, having fun and such things that are not, what was the word you used?
Necessary.
That are not necessary. I'm like, no, I need to have fun. So we don't teach that you are not allowed to have fun. No. No. So you can still have fun, but, you know, just find a way to balance. I understood what you meant. I just thought that there might be someone who's there thinking, hey,
you need to enjoy.